Classical slide guitar. You can see I raised the bridge quite a bit, took the saddle out of the old bridge, which was swooping, pulling on the top, and I put a tailpiece on it, a nice vintage tailpiece, and raised the action a lot for side, because the neck was kind of pulled up a little. Wasn't unglued here, it's nice and tight. It's just angled up a little, which made it not very good. You can see there's a little angle there, but it'd be a very, very slim bridge with no angle back to the tailpiece. So I changed that and gave it an extended dog bone nut back in playing condition. This is the Carmencita. Yeah, this is Carmencita.